two, hands up. The both of you have the right to remain silent, or else I will send you two a message to God. Now, let me have the fucking money you withdrew from the bank yesterday.
Oh, you who knew that I went to the bank?
Jesus!
My son, I don't have fucking money in my house.
Do you really think I'm joking? See, I've robbed about 19 houses and killed about 20 people. So you better don't fall victim, because I will kill you. Now, let me have the damn money.
Hey! I hear me, tell me, by me.
My son, I don't understand the grammar you are just speaking. All this fucking money, their money. I don't have them in my house. I only have Nigerian money.
Okay, fine. Let me have the Nigerian money.
I cannot give it to you.
Papa, please give him the money.
Will you close up your mouth?
What?
Do you think it is easy to pick money in Nigeria?
See, young man, if you don't get out of here now, I will slap you to seminary school.
That you want me to send you a message to God? Let me tell you something. Your son once told me how you don't beat him up. See, you can't do that to me.
Which of my son?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Which of my son?
Now I know you're a very stupid and foolish human species.
Come closer.
What?
Come closer.
Jesus is Lord!
Now, get out of my house. Stupid boy.